Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to properly upload a video onto your YouTube channel. Some of you might be new to YouTube and might be wondering how to properly upload a video to your YouTube channel. So guys, watch the video till the end. Guys, before you start to upload the video to YouTube, make sure you keep your thumbnail ready. And never forget to name the title of your video. Before uploading, make sure you name the video. Now log on to your YouTube channel and click on this icon right here and click on upload video. Guys, before selecting the video file, click on this option and click on private option. Now select the video file which you want to upload, and now your video starts uploading to YouTube. Guys, always make your video public once after you fill in the title, description and tags. If you first publish the video and then edit the title, description and tags, your video will fail to rank on the search results if you have less subscribers. Now I am gonna edit the title. I am gonna fast forward so that you don't have to wait. Now guys, copy this title and paste it in the description and tag section. This will help you rank your video on the search results. I am gonna add few more points into the description section. Again guys, I am gonna fast forward so that you don't have to wait. And also guys, don't forget to add hashtags to your description section. Adding hashtags will bring you more views and will also give you more exposure to the videos. Always add hashtags which is present in your video title or which is related to your video topic. Never add hashtags which is irrelevant to your video topic, or you could end up getting in community guidelines strike. Now add the tags in the tag section and never spam the tag section like adding a big YouTuber's name or adding any tags which are irrelevant to your video topic. And guys, if you're using TubeBuddy, then it will help you find some tags which you can use it in your videos. Guys, the main advantage of having TubeBuddy is that it will help you to find the rankings of your tags. So guys, just click on the particular tag and TubeBuddy will explore the ranking of that tag. Guys, you can see that my tag ranks good on the search results. And it will also show you the search volume of that particular tag. Even though if the arrow is on the red area, there are lakhs of people searching for this particular keyword. You can also see that the competition for this keyword is also high. And TubeBuddy will also show you how optimized is your video metadata. You can see that my optimization is at 100%. You can also add or remove any keyword by finding out the competition and ranking tags. Or guys, you can directly research your keywords directly in the explore tab. Guys, once you finish adding your title, description and tags, go on to the advanced settings and under category select the option on which your video falls under. Select your language of your video, mine is English, so I'm gonna select English. And I'm gonna set when the video was recorded, so this will help me fight when someone gives a copyright strike on my video. If your video contains paid promotions or sponsorships, then do click on this option so that YouTube will know that you're doing paid promotions. And guys, if you don't want young people watching the video, then you can age restrict the video by clicking on this option. Guys, if you want other people to use your video, then you can set the license to Creative Commons or you can use the standard license as well. And guys, if you want to schedule the publish of your video, then click on this option and click on schedule. Now select the date when you want your video to be published and select the timings. Now select the Indian standard time. If you're living in India, then select Kolkata. To add a custom thumbnail to your video, click on this option and select the photo which you want to add. You can see that three of my tags are already ranking on the search results. Guys, the most important thing which you should consider doing on your YouTube videos is adding end screen and cards. Now click on end screen option and click on add element. Now select the first option, video or playlist, and click on create option. You will be displayed with three options, so select the last option and select the video which you want to display. I'm gonna add two more videos to my end screen. I'm gonna just fast forward so that you don't have to wait. You can also add a subscribe option by selecting the subscribe button. And also guys, you can also place the subscribe option wherever you want on the video. And guys, to add cards, click on the cards option. and I'm gonna just pause the video and drag this bar wherever I want on the video. Guys, always place the cards at the end of the video. If you add the cards during the start of the video and if people clicks off the video, then your original video will not get enough watch time. So guys, try to place at the end of the video or after the middle of the video. Now click on create and select video. I'm gonna select the first video. Now you can see that a card has been linked to your YouTube video. So yeah guys, this is how you should upload a video to YouTube. Okay guys, I hope this video has helped you. If so, then please do drop a like on the video. And guys, I make all YouTube growth related videos on this channel. So if you're a YouTuber, then consider subscribing. If you're a subscriber, I'll meet you in the next video. Until then, peace.